Hello, everyone. Welcome to your no CRTs deal for this week of deals at CVS that started February the 7th and are valid through February the 13th. Really easy deals. I've got two transactions for you this week. We're going to roll our extra bucks using no CRTs to grab eight items for 38 cents each. That's like just around $3 for eight items. So hang tight if you're still not getting the CRTs that you're used to. Give it some time, roll the extra bucks that you have week to week. I will be providing these videos to make it simple, but yet to keep rolling those extra bucks so when those CRTs come rolling in, you can grab some amazing deals. So let's go ahead and get started with this week's transaction. We are going to start off transaction number one with some hair care. We're grabbing two L'Oreal L5 hair products. They're on sale, two for $8. When you buy two, you get a $2 extra buck. Now, there is an insert coupon, but if your region did not get the insert coupon, there is also a printable coupon linked in the printable list in the description box below. Now, glitch alert, if you guys watched my haul video, I had a sent to card, there is a 4 off 2 digital coupon. Well, the digital coupon did come off with the insert coupon that I used. Now, it's not in the printable list and glitches don't always last forever, but I just wanted to throw that out to you guys. And definitely check out my first haul video. So two L5 and we're adding in two Colgate toothpaste. Now select Colgate toothpaste, including the 2-in-1, the Optic White are on sale for $3.29 each. When you buy two, you get a $4 extra buck. So you wanna grab either the Optic White, which I grabbed these here, the 4.2 ounce, you wanna grab two of them. Now we have insert coupons for $1 off of each. You have to grab the Optic White in order to use those coupons or the Colgate total. So let's recap, because that was a lot there. We're grabbing four items, two L'Oreal L5 shampoo conditioners, two for $8. We're grabbing two of the Colgate. I grabbed the Optic White, or you can grab the total. You have to get those two because the insert coupon is only valid on the Optic White and the total that are included in the promotion. So $3.29 each on those toothpaste, bringing your total to $14.58. Now, L5, we have an insert coupon in the February 7th Retail Me Not insert, and a printable coupon is provided in the printable list. Remember, the glitch is not mentioned here. The digital was coming off as well with the insert coupon that I used. So just a heads up, you're using two of those dollar off one Colgate toothpaste coupons in our 131 Smart Source insert. That's gonna take off a total of $6. You're gonna pay $8.58. So if you have an $8 extra buck, definitely roll it. But you're getting back the following, a $2 extra buck for the L5 and a $4 extra buck for the Colgate toothpaste. Now remember, a glitch like that with CVS, that's something that CVS has to fix on their end. A lot of different coupons are attaching, and whenever I get a high value coupon, I send that to card right away to use. So we're gonna roll into transaction number two. For this transaction, we are grabbing some toothbrushes. We're gonna grab three Oral-B toothbrushes that are on sale for just $3.99 each. So check your store. My store was not tagged, as you can see. Along with the transaction, we're gonna add in one of these Scope 1 liter mouthwashes. So we're grabbing three Oral-B toothbrushes for $3.99, one Scope 1 liter mouthwash for $3.99. In this transaction. And remember, we're not using CRT. So what are we going to use with this transaction? Grabbing those four items, your total will come to $15.96. We are using the following, the $2 extra buck from the L5 in transaction number one. We are also using that $4 extra buck from the Colgate toothpaste in transaction number one that we earned. Now, that's called rolling your extra bucks. So we took the extra bucks that we earned from one transaction and we roll and use them in another transaction. That will help us to spend less out of pocket cash money, if that makes sense. We also have a 5 off 3 Crest Oral-B digital coupon in our CVS app. So go into your CVS app and send that to card. And you want to use one of the dollar off one Crest mouthwash coupons in this month's February P&G insert. So from the extra bucks that we're rolling and the coupons that we're using, that's going to take off $12. making your balance $3.96. Now you're going to get back the following. The Crest Scope deal is a buy two, get a $3 extra buck. Since we're buying four items, we are maxing out the limit, which is two this week, getting a $6 extra buck. Next, we're going to take our receipt. We're going to scan and redeem to Ibotta. Why? Ibotta has some great cashback offers. For the Oral-B manual toothbrushes, there is a $1 cashback. Now, the limit on that rebate is three. So you're going to redeem for $3 cashback offers for the toothbrushes. And then for the Scope mouthwash, there is a 50-cent rebate. So we're getting a total of $3.50 back from Ibotta. Now, a big heads up, especially to newbie couponers, anytime you're redeeming for rebates and apps, always check them before you do your deals. Make sure that they are still available so that you can get that cash back. Now it's time for my favorite part of this video. Typically these videos started out as newbie videos, but now since a lot of people are not getting CRTs, it's turned into a newbie slash no CRT video. This is my favorite part because we actually get to see how much per item we are paying on the product. So remember, we're grabbing eight items this week. If we purchase these items in total, it would be $30.54 before any coupons, before any extra bucks. Now in this transaction, we're using a total of $12 in coupons, which after coupons, our total comes to just $18.54. So using coupons is great savings, but with CVS, we earn extra bucks back. This week, we're earning a total of $12 in extra bucks. Now, that's two for that Elvive, and just a reminder, with that digital coupon attaching to our deal this week. $4 for the Colgate toothpaste, and then $6 in extra bucks for the Crest toothbrushes and the Scope mouthwash. So a total of $12 back in extra bucks. We have a total of $3.50 back from Ibotta for those oral care rebates. So your final cost is just $3.04 for all eight items, or only 38 cents per item. So there is a printable list in the description box below for you to go ahead and take in store and make your couponing super easy. But 38 cents for those items is a fantastic deal. And remember that the hair care that you're purchasing will qualify toward CVS Beauty Club. I want to thank you all for watching this video. Each week, I will still be bringing you a no CRTs deal week. Sometimes we're just not getting the CRTs that make for good deals, or we're getting high threshold CRTs that we just simply cannot use. And if you're a couponer, there's always ways to save at our stores. So look for this video each and every week on Monday. Grab your printable list in the description box below and check out a current haul that I did for this week. I will be doing more deals and a sneak peek of the CVS ad starting the 14th. Have a great day.